But, and so the diocese. So you're here, if you'd like to give a wave to us. There you are. Okay. Some of you over here and some of you over there. Are you talking to each other? You're very welcome. I'm good to have you. I might just give them a cadenced applause. Wherever you come from, you're very, very welcome. I welcome our own Archbishop, Archbishop Francis Duffy, here this evening. Archbishop, very welcome, and thank you for being here with us. Indeed, you're here from all over. This evening, our concert will be led by our musicians, local musicians and talents who are here with us. Our Schola Cantorum Basilicae, our Schola from the Basilica here in Knock, and our youth choir here in White, and also Gráinne Frayn and her musicians and dancers who are here with us as well. Thank you for being here. And we hope that you enjoy this evening, that it will be an evening that you will remember, and that we celebrate together. And one thing, if you know the lyrics to some of the songs, which you should do, okay? I know you mightn't have them in front of you. Sing along, isn't that right?
Absolutely.
Sing
yes.
along. Don't be afraid. Don't be nervous or anxious or I know you're very confident. So sing along and do please simply enjoy. I welcome those of you online as well who are joining us on all our platforms right across the world. Happy St. Patrick's Day to you all. Enjoy.
Christ above.
17 million people had come there for sanctuary, and in springtime when I went there and I stepped onto its piers, I thought of how it must have felt when you're all of 15 years.
I love home.
I love freedom, I love peace, but it's not the Isle you left behind.
That
I love
home,
I love pain, I you'll never see again, but the Isle of Hope is always on your mind. Yes, the Isle of Hope is always on your mind.
Now. So first we have a tune called The Island of Woods, which is by a composer called Liz Carroll, who's American. And from that we'll fly into a slip jig called Redigan's Mother.
Thank you. function and on the fit who do you ward V and no quern the rough along good team. Dulaman,
Dulaman, Dulaman, Dulaman, Pinabi, Dulaman, Pinabi, gay, a lap, Dulaman, 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 a farraga, Dulaman.
Rocky make a low lash and do the mongale, lock him up, broke a terrace and do the mongale. Do
the man, do the man, do the man, a pinna be do the man, a pinna be gay, a lot, do the man, do the man, do the man, a farraga, do the man.
Broke a bracket to wear and do the mongale, lock parrot, took a strus air and do the mongale. Do
the man, do the man, do the man, a pinna be do the man, a pinna be gay, a lot, do the man, do the man, do the man, a farraga, do the man, a pinna be gay.
Thank you. Norvi nev porik in ering fado, Kashe lorer var no kruike, truske, Augusta gui, Norvi she gol heart, Eg deepert na nafrocha niva asering. Vi nahir niva lish, Agus chwile nahir niva chasakurtip, Bisochon nahir niva shoiad. Vi galior akabur heav kruike porik, Agus vi ober ward ega da nibert. Dehan nahr niva vila parik agon chwij ba wo akab. Agus chwerdi a cloch aige. Agus gach. Agus chwile chyan a yoch se ira jen cloch air. Chwarag se amach sa varag ee. Agus yochoch an cloch ar ash in a laif ar isht. Vi gach chyan akab tibreg ach a wanar chyan a vila shen. Dort an chyan shen I chen a gael. Agus dort ne parik nach wagach. Dort se leis an nahr nive dole mach sa varige. Agus dort se nach rachad. Vool se bwylia jen chloch arte agus chwyr ar as sa varige I. When St. Patrick was banishing the serpents from Ireland, the king of the serpents came to him and told him that he would call all the other serpents away from our island if he allowed the largest to remain. The saint was pleased with the offer and the bargain was made. Then the king of the serpents called all the others away except for the largest, who had his dwelling on the shores of Manin Lake, which lies to the north of Bacon, Claremorris. After a time, St. Patrick came to Hollywell, Ballyhonus. He heard the people of the district tell how the serpent was stealing and devouring cattle and sheep belonging to the people of the neighborhood. St. Patrick resolved to banish him also. He went to a blacksmith who lived near where the town of Ballyhonus now stands. The blacksmith's name was Manin. He ordered him to make an iron chest with 9 bolts on it. When it was made, he brought it to the lake where the serpent had his abode. When the serpent saw him coming, he began to hiss and show his teeth. St. Patrick bade him not to be angry and told him that he had brought him a nice house for the winter. The serpent began to complain of the house being too small. I'll bet you a gallon of porter that it's not, said the saint. The serpent was very thirsty, and he swelled himself up as big as he could and entered the chest, all to a wee bit of his tail. Now, St. Patrick, pay me my gallon of porter, he said. But St. Patrick raised the lid aloft and let it slap down on the chest. The serpent pulled in his tail when he saw the lid falling, and St. Patrick began to fasten the bolts. The serpent began to roar so much that all the fish in the lake died with fright. Then St. Patrick rolled the chest into the lake. It is said that it is the struggling of the serpent that causes the whirlpool in the lake. St. Patrick then remembered Manin and called the lake after him. Go to Míle Maggie. Thank you.
We're going to invite our set dancers back on now. We'll just... Our boards are okay before we take off.
To an exile, they take him o'er the land across.
Our second instrumental interlude for the evening, our third actually, sorry Dara. So first we have an O'Carolan tune, Eleanor Plunkett. I'm sure you'll all recognise it when you hear it. And we're following that up with a reel, Ganley's reel, and feel free to clap or stamp along with it.
Thank you. And I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we tripped lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen the word of passion's pledge. The queen of hearts still making tarts, and I not making hay. Oh, I loved too much, and by such is happiness thrown away. I gave her gifts of the mind, I gave her the secret sign that's known to the artists who have known the true gods of sound and stone, and word and tint without stint, I gave her poems to say. With her own name there and her long dark hair like clouds over fields of May. On a quiet street where all ghosts meet, I see her walking now. Away from me so hurriedly, my reason must allow that I had loved not as I should a creature made of clay. When the angel was the clay, he loosed his wings at the dawn of day.
if I thought would come surely to pass, I'd run while the tears down my pillow were rolling. The teddy was courting another fair lass, and in my wake with weeping and wailing, the pain in my heart was too deep to conceal. My mother crying, "Oh, Reddy, what is your ailing?" But all I was Teddy O'Neill. I see the old cabin beyond the Wimbledon. I see the old churchyard where we used to dance. I ran.
very well-known hymns to St. Patrick, Hail Glorious St. Patrick. So it would be lovely if you know the words to join in with us.
Save our lives, Lord, as Thy grace.
I just go to. I'm not going to sing.
You might sing.
So, if we're just drawing the evening to a conclusion, I just want, on behalf of all of us and all of you joining us online, to thank you sincerely for being here with us this evening. It's a kickoff. It's the first time we've done this. We've done it with our own. And I'm immensely proud of everybody here this evening and all who took part, our Scola, our youth choir, all our musicians as well, and our dancers, and all of you here. Thank you. And just on behalf of myself and all of us here at Loch Shrine, I want to wish you a very, very happy St. Patrick's Day. We're here tomorrow. There are masses here tomorrow. So you're welcome to come to Mass tomorrow. We have a very special Mass at 12 o'clock. A very special guest, Dana Rosemary Scallon, is here to sing a newly composed hymn to St. Patrick. It's been on the radio and all over, so she's going to be here at 12 o'clock tomorrow. So do come. You're more than welcome. The programme is there on our website. Just thanks to Una as well, and to the choirs for all the massive work they've put in. It'll only grow from here, I think. Grow and grow and grow. So make sure you're here again next year. So thanks so much indeed, and good night to you.
Okay.